priest doesn't learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one.
No. Because our pride.
I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
No. Because the angel.
Our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may better love the air.
He who crossed the Delaware with flaming sword and wings of
by the sword
and the scroll.
And the key. Amen.
There's no chance, no luck.
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right. So got a girl to find. Columbia Raffle and Fair.
Huh. He's strong in the sword, but a bit weak.
Would you care for a boutonniere? We're raising money for the Girls Patriotic League.
Maybe next time.
You look dashing with one in your lapel. Come back if you change your mind.
Into some faint and radical Omni, John.
Yeah, that's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Lutess.
Why, good day to you, sir.
Hello.
I agree.
He
believe me? If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me? Well, friends, I am here today to tell. Those are no flights of fancy. Those are no tall tales told behind the pool hall. No, sir, no, ma'am. Those are biggers I'm talking about. Brought to you courtesy of Mr. Jeremiah Fink himself. Who amongst you has tasted the divine gift of the bigger? One swing and feats of wonderment.
Young sir, whether you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled, bucking bronco is just the
ticket. Dirty boxer at it again.
Industries for our troops, now available to all citizens of Columbia.
You can keep those skylines clear.
Good man. Now take aim and blast those evil box offices. Hit it up and I'll get you up right.
Hehehehe